as our wrestling spectacular here continues as the ladies take center stage. With this next contest scheduled for one fall, approaching the ring first from parts unknown, Mrs. X.
Oh, the bell has been called for. We have Mrs. X. The legs are looking pretty good, but I don't know about that face. That's one of those plenty of fish nightmares I've heard about. Man, oh man. That's why I don't go on online dating. You might end up with a Mrs. X. Woo. And of course, once again, you got the bell of the ball, homegrown talent Deonna Purrazzo. Calling up her tie up here. Always great to have the ladies take center stage. Deonna Purrazzo coming off a big win just a couple days ago on August the 1st at the Wharton American Legion over Ashley Brielle. Big time win in the women's division. She's looking to make great strides here at DTW and the world of indie wrestling as a whole. Deonna Purrazzo, she's been invited to TNA events such as One Night Only. Definitely trying to get her name out there. She hasn't been in the business that long, but she's one of the hardest working females out there. I've heard a lot of good things about her, and right now she's just owning Mrs. X, but Mrs. X quickly, with a reversal, counters it. Mrs. X just like that with an advantage. That top wrist lock, that Roman knuckle lock applied. But now Deonna's like, no, 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 not today. This is Rockaway, New Jersey. That wasn't my voice. I don't know what that was. That wasn't my voice, though. Irish whip into the corner now. Mrs. X all over Deonna Purrazzo. This is our third of five special matches here. D2W's National Night Out, America's Night Out Against Crime, sponsored by D2W and the Rockaway Borough Police Department. We're live from Fireman's Field in Rockaway, New Jersey. Make sure you check out our website, www.d2wprowrestling.com. We got big shows coming up September the 5th in Wharton, and then October the 4th at Morris Knowles High School. As we're fighting against a mob here, we got chicken fighters going on up in here, up in the camera's face, trying to wiggle our way here to get some action. Mrs. X is strutting her stuff right now. I don't know if that's good stuff or bad stuff, but she's strutting something. Irish whip into the corner now. Deonna Purrazzo with a big back elbow smash to the grill of Mrs. X. This could be the break Deonna's been looking for. Both women up to their feet here. Deonna strikes first. Mrs. X is down. Another shoulder block from Purrazzo. Irish whip off the ropes. Tilt a whirl. Head scissors takedown. Round and round. Mrs. X goes. Where she lands, nobody knows. Deonna Purrazzo now on the offensive. Look at this innovative, athletic, agile move. Russian leg sweeping a beauty. Purrazzo for the cover. But now, near fall, two. Mrs. X finds a way to dig down deep. We're under the stars now. Thank you to the fire department. Thank you to the police department for supplying us lights. Look at Purrazzo.